Yeah, what a shocker to see that. Now let's talk about our weather. So too much wetness caused that. Interesting. Mm.
I stopped at that gas station last night after the game, and it cost me like $400 to fill up my car.
That's weird.
Just a few rain showers yesterday. It did rain a little bit in the first quarter yesterday at the game, right at kickoff and then midway through the first quarter, which seemed to last forever last night. But it was just very light rain the rest of the night, just that cool breeze. Now we have high pressure working its way in, and it's going to be quiet today. Quiet tomorrow. The northern half of the state could see an isolated shower tomorrow afternoon, and then we'll see a chance of rain here Sunday afternoon, but just about a 30% chance. Most of the weekend looks to be fantastic. To the graphics we'll go, and we'll show you today and tomorrow look to be great because of that area of high pressure. Very pleasant weather. Some of you who are true summer lovers just don't want to let it go, even though it's been one of the warmest and humid summers we've had in a long time. It's going to be pleasant today with temperatures in the lower 70s, but a lot of you think, oh, it's just another sign that fall is around the corner. It'll be cool and comfortable for the weekend as well. Remember, a few spotty showers in the northern half of the state tomorrow, and that moves to the south into our neck of the woods for Sunday. A lot of folks enjoying the Riverwalk and Waukesha this afternoon. Why not? It's sunny and 64 degrees, humidity at 56%. Those dew points way down into the 40s. Very comfortable, and it's going to stay there. Right now, temperatures are in the mid to upper 60s. Oh, there's a 70 in Janesville, almost 70 here in Milwaukee and Racine, 64 in West Bend and Port Washington. Those dew points, as I mentioned, have really dropped. It's 36 degree dew point in Marquette. That is extremely dry air, very comfortable. That means they could get into the 30s tonight for low temperatures, by the way, especially in the Northwoods. We're going to drop into the 40s away from the lake because of the dry air. We stay dry for the next 5 days, at least, even into next week. Even though we're going to warm up a little bit, those dew points will stay comfortable, which means, yes, it's going to feel more like fall. Saturday's highs will be in the low to mid 70s. The wind will be shifting from the northwest to the southeast in the afternoon. And it's all because of this area of high pressure. Very comfortable air, sunshine, low humidity, sweatshirts at night, shorts during the day. And on Sunday, we'll see just a few isolated showers popping up around our area. Now, if you're doing some traveling tomorrow from Wausau northward, a few isolated showers are possible. Otherwise, temperatures in the 70s after that chilly start to the day. There could be some 30s up in the Northwoods in the morning. 76 on La Crosse, 75 Madison heading south. Chicago will be sunny and 74. Today, 73 degrees, mostly sunny and comfortable. A light northwesterly breeze at 5 to 15. Tonight, 53 degrees, 48 in the inland areas. So a cool Friday night, but it will be comfortable. Here's your 7-day forecast. We'll stay in the 70s through the weekend, even Monday and Tuesday in the low to mid 70s, and 80 on Wednesday. Our best chance of rain a week from today. We'll be back after this.